look who has joined us. Oh, that's Grandma. Good morning, guys. It is October 21st, Friday. Look who's here. Grandma! Alrighty, we're just about to get ready for the morning. We're doing some coffee for Grandma right here. Grandma, was that a pretty good prank last night? Have you told Pappy yet?
Yes, I did.
You did? What did he? He's still not excited though.
No, he hasn't even. I said it was a joke.
He said it wasn't a joke.
He's joking. He finally looked at the text. I showed it to him.
Oh God.
I think he was inclined to come and kill me. But he didn't.
It's
funny.
I know. Alrighty, we are just about to go and take Katie to the school. Here she is. It's a little dark. There's Grandma. She's still making the coffee. We were pranking at Grandma and Pappy last night about the Yosemite trip. So.
1 minute, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, 4 seconds, 5 seconds, 6 seconds, 7 seconds, 8 seconds, 9 seconds. Oh. 13, well, oh, beat it. Oh, just a little more.
As you can see, 1 minute has passed. That is a lot to change from 7:45 to 7:46.
Okay, we're done. Just dropped Katie off. She wasn't even late. She was way before the first bell. So, anyways, that's about it. Just walking in to see how things are going here. David's already up and so forth, so it should be good. Look who just woke up. Hubba hubba.
Bright and early.
Still no hair, though. All right. Anyways, we're just about to take David. So,
is Katie gone already?
Yeah, Katie's already gone. Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Well, I'll be right back, Grandma.
Are you going to
bed? No, I'm just going to do cracks.
Good.
Yeah. All right. We'll be right back. David's giving Grandma a good goodbye for the morning. And David said that Grandma has to get up to goose her. Ah. Okay, come on now. All right.
David,
oh, boy.
Goosing
works. Are you wearing a hat?
Both ways.
Yeah. Remember, guys, tonight, steak.
Right.
Is that what we're having?
Yep. Courtesy of Alana.
Oh, man.
So thank you, Alana, for getting the reservations. We were unable to do it. So,
yeah,
mazel tov.
It's in the, what room is it? I forgot the name.
She said the D room.
No.
Alrighty. We are off, out, and about.
Wait a minute here, sir.
There we go. Oh, David loaded Mom up with everything. And then he's running free! Ah! All right, David. Good one. Now we just went the other way. That little stinker. Oh, wait! Where? I thought he was all the way behind me. He was literally right behind me. I thought he went way back. You little stinker bug. David, you got me good, didn't you? Still delivering David here. So there he is. Well, and I need to just kind of comb my hair too. I'm having yet again another bad hair day.
For Halloween, just spike it up and do beer.
Right.
But then afterwards,
thank
get
you.
It cut for the, get it cut for Thanksgiving.
Wow. Keep it for Halloween, guys. My hair must be really bad. Look at that, guys. It's the horde of kids. All right, there we go. You can barely see my breath, but it is cold. I was just trying to do that to prove it. So the horde of kids is still coming out here. It's the horde. All right, so that's what Katie should call them. Oh, there you go. There's David.
Getting a
big, thirsty, tall thing of water.
Water in my mouth.
And up your nose and your eyeball.
I think we're gonna head out to the line today. There's Devin being silly with one of his classmates right there.
That's Devin.
Who?
Devin.
Devin.
He's the other one that does baseball.
Oh, he does?
Yeah, he's the one that was on Emma's team last year.
Oh, no way. Oh, that's cool. Alrighty, all the kids are kneeling because the bell went off. See that, guys, right here? And when the second bell goes off, they'll all stand up, get in line. There we go. Look at that. Just said hi to Arjun. They're still impressed with my Pokemon Go account, although they say they don't play it nearly as much, which I can see that. Oh, there's Sebastian. Alrighty, we are now headed off to the classroom. There's David's friend Devin. There's David. And there's mom right there talking with Teacher Valentine. So, yesterday Teacher Valentine was wearing tennis shoes, bright purple tennis shoes, so giving her a hard time. Although, who am I to talk? Given my shoes as well. So, all right, David. Just got ready for the day. There's Grandma.
Kind of over.
Back shadowed, whatever it's called. Hey, Grandma.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
You ready for some Starbucks?
What?
Some Starbucks.
Starbucks?
Yeah, for breakfast.
Are you having Starbucks?
Yeah, come on, let's go. No, we are. That's the usual routine.
I have to go get my shoes.
Let's go get them.
Don't you love the socks?
Giddy up. Hey, what did you get, Grandma?
I got a small spoon, okay. Vanilla, and a skinny top coffee latte.
Jenny, what'd you get?
Same as always, coffee and bacon.
I got my grande blonde
in
a venti cup and a turkey bacon as well. Would you like to say anything to your fans?
Good morning. Good morning in Mountain View, all the way. Slept well.
Good morning, Mountain View, that's it?
Uh-huh. Am I on the air?
Go by
camera one, camera two.
Camera one, camera one, two, okay. All right. Alrighty, guys, I am leaving work early today. I do not want to be caught in traffic and be late for David's birthday dinner tonight. So it is about 2:46, 2:47 here in Seattle. And I am headed out. Heidi, the CEO, is already headed out for the weekend. So I was like, that's my green light. Alrighty, guys, we are now going to walk to the park. Got off early from work. Someone dropped this ball off like 3 weeks ago, hasn't claimed it, so we're just gonna use it and then put it right back in our front yard in case someone wants to claim it. Right, David? All right, there's Pappy. Pappy, are you gonna vlog or are you gonna play?
I'm gonna play.
Or are you gonna vlog play?
I don't know what vlogging is.
Okay.
Okay, so videotaping about the day.
Exactly. Don't step on the cracks. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Ah! I just stepped on a crack. Ah! Stepped on a crack. Woo! Wait. No. Didn't step on it. No. Ah! Stepped on it. Ah! Okay. Oh, well. I tried, did not do it. All right. Here in the park, Pappy and David are playing soccer. And there's David. He's gonna do a long one to Pappy. Ready? Boom. Look at that. Perfect. Good one. Let's go. Come on. Here we go. Good. Right? There you go. Perfect. And then to Pappy. There we go. Good. And Pappy's gonna do a long one. There we go. Look at that. Oh, that's kind of fancy. Oh, there we go. Right? Good. We are headed out to David's birthday dinner at where are we going, guys?
We're going to, wait, what's it called?
Sundown.
I was going to say Sundown.
Sundown. Okay, here we go, guys. Alrighty, guys. I don't know if you can see me at all, but we are in. No, you can't even see me. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Well, we are in Sundance, but you can't see us. So, oh well. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear David. Happy birthday to you. Woo, woo, woo.
All right.
Yay.
Okay. Okay,
where
are
tricks here?
Nope. They're
All right, David, did you have a good birthday dinner? Okay, say thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
All righty. It was a really good dinner, so thank you, Grandma and Pappy. It was very good. Everybody had a great time, and I know David had a very, very good time. That's about it. I'll probably close out the vlog properly today. And yeah, until next time.